Oh, we're starting. How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back to Team Fortress 2.
I guess people who have kids it usually means their life is really shit and they have nothing, so they can find themselves basically prove their another life. And yeah, so anyone who has a child, usually in the modern era, basically just has a shit life and nothing, so.
Aw, oh, I wanted to kill that guy.
I mean, people play G4 for fun. No one cares.
It's fun.
It's time for the tank. I'm gonna win this battle with the tank. Okay, I want to actually get some kills now.
It would be so hilarious if like TF2 had like a being more social thing, like a tab help. Cookie and I give you like tips or something.
We got a level 3 up.
Oh, they have a sentry at their base. At their spawn point.
Yeah, it's over cool. Your soldier to break him.
I mean, I stole their box. Guys, I found a cool ass box. What did I do?
I think it's just small. Yeah, it's about like a mile. You're good, Doc. Hey, Doc, can you come over here so I can destroy the sentry?
Santa Claus!
Medic, I'm right here, he's a really bad player, Medic.
He's gonna
die, Medic.
No, don't kill him, he's Santa. Ace, you just killed Santa.
It's not Christmas anymore, Marshall.
But he was fat Russian Santa.
There's no such thing as Russian Santa. Is there?
There can be.
Yeah, it's Bleat Man.
I like that name.
You guys know having below 85 IQ is considered,
well, I just got raped.
And, so yeah, it's basically, yeah.
Santa Poot!
I like that. Centipede.
Wow. That's hot.
Oh snap, Peter Griffin's in this game. Oh, we're playing with Peter Griffin, guys.
Or Bender from Futurama.
First, me and my friend played against Hank Hill, and that was freaking Peter Griffin. Remember when I'm running to next?
Yeah.
Oh crap.
Here's a tip: if you kill Russian Santa, you're being sent to Gulag.
I have 7 health. I have 7 health.
Book it.
Freedom. I'm invincible.
Seconds later, dies.
I know, right? Real on the real though, I don't know how I got out of there with 7 health, but I'll take it. I mean, I'm not complaining. I know where I need to go. I need to get to the balcony spawn and sit at the door and just stab everyone as they come out. I've done it and it's hilarious.
I am killing the whole team twice. Sorry.
Oh heck no, that ain't chief. No?
The sentry's 5 health.
Fruit shop owners!
Remember guys, being social isn't about making comments, it's about having a genuinely enjoyable conversation.
Does that scout and pyro ever separate? Or are they like bound together?
See, that was a comment.
Those two, I swear the scout and the pyro must be a couple, because they are together.
That was another comment.
I'm like a fat Russian boy then.
That was another comment.
Watch out, they have a sniper defending the sewers.
That's fun. Be fun.
Sniper defending sewers down.
Wow.
Hey medic, try not to strafe in front of me and watch out for spies. I can't watch your back all the time.
Down. Their sentry is down. I got it.
Nice.
My goal is to get to 4,000 now from the game. I'm already at like 3,400.
Took out the engineer.
Okay, so they're gonna come back and camp us.
Okay, apparently we don't need one engineer on our team. We need two.
Yeah, but you know, it's like, it's 2-4. And people are playing the game.
Oh, I get it, because it's TF2, so we need two of them.
That's why there's red and blue here.
Yeah, because Valve can't count the three.
You are the corniest motherfucker I've ever heard of.
Valve made a game
life.
Called
Please.
Artifact, a Dota card game that no one wanted.
I have no fucking clue what you just said.
They no, had card the chance games. To remember that. Remember Magicka?
They made an online card game instead.
Yes, Artifact, a Dota card game they made, which is what the community didn't want.
Oh, wait. No,
I mean,
Dota's
is that card game really complicated?
Why is the sniper so freaking good?
I haven't played that game.
This sniper's up.
Is
it
like,
Wait, guys. Fortress 3.
We're gonna
when
have
the fuck
to just
is
try that,
come
okay?
Out?
Cause I never played this.
Half-Life 3 is never gonna come out, and that game is really shit. And what's it called? Gaven called it shit. So. Or he said it was a recyclable chapter in what's it called? Valve's history, but yeah.
I tried to double jump even though I just switched
edge. Half-Life 2 is like you gotta see the story like anime, and basically it's just. It's all just filler, you know what I mean?
Fellas, WWE is just redneck anime.
They have too many good snipers. I can't deal with it. But if I don't, they're gonna keep killing me.
We have four engineers on our base defending.
I got one.
Pyro in our back.
What?
Shit, since when did it go from 2 to 4?
I think we need more stunts, guys.
I've been body shot.
Can we get more scouts?
Nani? I'm gonna try to deal with the snipers.
Guys, that's a friendly guy.
HQ4. Need a sentry.
What happens if you create
a
level 4 sentry? This happens.
A spy.
Guy, apparently this guy doesn't know how to headshot.
Some pyros, please. There was a spy that just came up.
What the fuck? Spy here!
So, a soldier hat literally just flew out of my sentry.
I was a spy!
There's like a spy right on your asses, and you guys aren't really doing anything about it.
Well, we did
no,
something!
No, dude, stop lying, dude. I'm trying to give me the whip. I'm not on for that.
We need a Juliet, please.
I think no one is.
If I get
Jane,
I can take this freaking sniping Blackbox out. I can't take this sniping Blackbox soldier. Because my aim was garbage today.
I found the spy.
I take back what I said. My aim is
our
complete trash today.
No, no, no.
Guys, a spy in our intel. Spy in our intel.
Spy in our intel? Got it.
I said... Am or spy? I thought I heard spam.
Shit.
No. Man, demo spam.
Time to freaking murk the sentry.
Demo incoming.
I'm moving this.
Like how almost the whole team went from scout to NG.
Two pyros coming in from
almost the whole team.
Holy fuck.
Holy
fuck. Whose person wants to give themselves a name? Right, Dave.
I have no idea what you just said.
NGs are trying to come over here, so look out. I think one has a sentry in our sewers. Cause there's like two NGs and I think one has a sentry in sewer. I'm not
Wait,
quite
guys,
sure.
Wait guys, you know what
we need to switch off of NG?
Wrecked.
What? What'd you say?
Sniper's a good job, mate.
Someone said that Penn is hacking.
Who's Penn?
Who's hacking?
Okay.
Oh, Penn?
I don't know who the fuck Penn is, so.
Penn, someone in the chat.
In your schools have like where students go to the library during lunch and they sit there instead of the lunchrooms or no?
I have no fucking clue what you just said because you sound stoned as fuck, dude. I have no clue what you just said.
Two Indians and sewer. I got one.
The library.
If someone saw that messed up video called Meet the Jariots by the Winglet.
Probably look at that later.
Meets the Jariots by the Winglet.
Oh yeah, I already watched.
Man, that was messed up.
The sniper just throwing piss everywhere.
The sniper just wanted to stop the whole game on that video. Everyone was looking at him. He's pissing, that's what.
That's just wrong, man. Was somewhere private.
Yeah, it looks like the Winglet got demonetized for that stuff.
Yeah, he got shit, something's happening.
Who got demonetized?
The Winglet, because he made a video of Meet the Jariot. My god.
It's Jurati.
Jurati, yeah. Meet the Jurati.
I was about to correct him.
Like, why do you get demonetized?
Because of a lot of reasons.
They have it, guys. They're building a sanctuary in our fucking sewers again.
No. God damn it. No.
Go watch that video by the Winglet, and you'll see what I mean.
Alright. Need to get rid of that sanctuary.
Ah, engineer spy.
I still have my pyro contract from the last time I played.
Nice try, pyro!
Is anyone here not a virgin?
They are like rushing us with pyro right now.
There wasn't.
Let's
open
a base with sanctuaries if we can. How about that? Then we can spawn camp the red team.
Or just keep the pyros out of our base, because they're getting really annoying.
We could always have spies with bicycles, I'm just saying. Because we have like no spies, and without spies, we have no way to like get behind
cancer.
Them.
Well, we took out all the spies. That's
yeah,
that's
I'm gonna go spy now and try.
How yes, the spy man?
Try, like, try to go get their sentry. Because they keep running out to get me, so.
In our base.
When they run out to get our to attack us without their sentries, I'll go for it. I'm gonna go stab.
You know, my friend since I was
God damn it, you ruined that. Get me away.
I don't hang out with them much, but he has a girlfriend, and I thought she was in ninth grade, and they're seniors, but she's not. But
they got like a group of people pushing. I'm medic, a demo man, and a spy.
Basically, she's really
I hit the
shy.
Demo for 135.
And, he ignores her and uses her for sex. So yeah, isn't that a cool story?
I hit that power for 111.
They have two dispensers in our sewers and a telly.
Yeah, we gotta get a spy in there.
These engineers are getting really annoying.
Annoying.
I'm about to go Suka Black mode on.
Watch for the corner when you guys enter our sewers. They have a sentry.
Pop me ice. Or not.
I need a medic with Uber.
Go watch ahead. That corner, Marshall, on your right. Don't push yet, yeah, I'm coming. I'll see if I can snipe out the NGs.
Sentry down. Spy down.
I see two NGs and one pyro down there. I hit the pyro for 52. Alright, good shit, let's go.
We got him.
We're the ultimate team.
Does anyone want to watch a video by Kobe Cat?
I got my
Fortress 2.
I'll need it.
2007 and now.
I saw a scout up there.
What are you talking about?
Can I get some heals? Behind. Dragon pop. Okay. Whoever shot that rocket, I just got it got reflected and killed me.
Yeah, that happens, man.
That must be the worst look ever.
I'm going soldier.
That full oomph.
Fucking gay W1 pyro. Oh, he did not just taunt after that bullshit.
There's a sentry near the spawn.
We're marking Taco now, whatever his name is. Cause he just taunted it after W1 BS he pulled.
Oh, did you guys hear about like those professional TF2 championship invite things going on or whatever?
Once again, I have no clue what the fuck you just said because you sound stoned as shit. How much weed did you put in that fucking blunt for you to sound that stoned?
They're having like famous teams on like a, you know, prize. I'm gonna like CSGO.
Go right.
Right now people are going in it.
Are y'all? I said Marshall, are y'all okay over there? That does not seem like you guys are okay.
I just got killed by the gayest looking elf I've ever seen.
Fellas, is it stupid to disguise as a friendly heavy? Just because you want to be friendly and don't want
to be
friendly.
Is it stupid to disguise as a heavy? Do something, please.
Medic heals. Thank you.
You don't taunt after getting a random fight kill. You're playing this game wrong.
My sentry's running low on ammo now.
Do you guys get mad when someone taunts in the video game when they kill you, or is it?
Yeah, I get mad.
You just see it as like
it's pretty annoying.
It's a pup stomper.
It's pretty annoying, yeah. I mean, it's a game.
Yeah.
Again, like it's kind of.
But you guys know that was like. You guys know that was implemented because it's like, you know, friendly roughhousing. You know what I mean? Like, no, they're not actually making fun of you.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Appreciate it, Doc. Erected a dispenser.
Yeah, we're taunting on Taquito the moment we kill him.
Uber Heavy incoming!
Return to their base.
I think you guys
yeah,
should
not the
be
fucking
laughed
on, is
too,
it?
Too personally. It's not normal, man. You gotta, like, you know.
For those of y'all that are reading chat, please pay attention to my bind. This does not apply.
Oh my
to
god,
all
look at
you,
this
so
chat, it's going quickly
it.
Fast.
Pro tip, taunting after kills leaves you vulnerable and it makes you an asshole. Please twice before clicking G.
Thank you for taking your time to read.
You guys realize, like, when people know you get mad over it, they just do it more, right? I mean, it's the internet.
But I have to think twice about pressing
just imagine
and then.
Really, like, the only time I ever fucking taunt is, like, if I get a ballsy ass kill.
This heavy
like,
here is making me lose ammo, that's why.
But I'm just saying, like, you know, like, every guy that taunt kills you guys is just gonna do it more. Because they know what it knows you. No, you can
pretty smart. Too. What do we do, girly boy?
At least forgot that I had a rocket. When I ran out of ammo, he went up and got obliterated.
Oh, damn Santa Claus, wow.
Demo Man is the most powerful class in TF2.
Got their medic down. Be right back.
Charge!
All that he wants to do is get through, just put on your ring light. Just pull out your ring light and you won't destroy the sentry. You don't have to kill the friendly head.
Guys incoming.
Hey, do you guys view the majority of people as smart or stupid? All right, just run
in. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Guys, they got two medics healing a single heavy. So watch out.
Wow, that spy just failed.
There's more where that came from.
This heavy's got two medics on him. Heavy coming in.
Yeah, exactly, Marshall. Exactly.
We should really just like finish this game.
Bro, once you finish
yeah, I just realized
that
people
die in
here.
Well,
well,
here's the thing. We.
Did you just say we all like pee?
No, here's what I was trying to say. How the hell can we try? Defense is way more better than ours.
The pee.
See my point exactly.
What are you talking about?
They have better. They have sentries set up in the right places. They got good classes that are actually defending the intel. We don't. That's what I'm trying to say.
Dude, it's been 0-0 for like 30 minutes.
Guys.
Also, I've been missing everyone.
Just find a base. Take him out.
Help me.
Y'all want to see a magic chick?
Yes.
Right in the middle of a Spencer's
development. But you have to look closely in the chat. Now, as I said, I'm gonna make myself disappear.
I'm gonna head out. Does anybody Durate. Have any questions before me before I go?
Meet the Durate.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
How are babies
in an instrument?
There. I feel lied to.
I heard
they got a vaccinator heavy stick.
Yeah, run, pussy.
Three people talked that once, so I didn't hear any of the answers. But believe in yourself, and it will come true. So, alright, bye.
I need to retreat for ammo. Is mayonnaise an instrument?
No, Patrick, mayonnaise isn't an instrument.
I'm raising my hair.
Horseradish isn't an instrument either.
I knew some spy was in our base. I knew it. Idiota.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try to stab this guy. Really annoying heavy who constantly has a medic up his butt. Since he needs some desperate for that them kills. And he needs a med. There's only one way to take him out.
Book off. Come on, carry it. Come on,
Doctor. Oh, come on. There's a medic.
The
makes me very upset.
Oh, shit. Good shit, Shironox. Go.
Yes! Uber heavy, take him out! Spy is sapping my sentry.
Cyronox, give it to me. I got more health. Right here. Cyronox.
Can I put the sentry in the water, please?
Here. Medkit right there. You can take
it. Sentry's down.
Oh my god.
Crits. We got crits.
Can I just. Can I put the sentry in the water, please? Anyone?
I don't recommend that. Oh, okay.
The enemy has taken our intelligence. Hey, what's the matter? Ricky, what's wrong,
the
kitty?
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. We are all bleeders.
Thanks, soldier.
Nice, Cyronox.
Sentry going up!
I got their teleporter.
It'll be a lot easier for blues.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
The enemy is
we have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Dispenser going up!
spawn!
They got her in top.
Kill that dying medic and heavy, please. Spy up. Guys, heavy, please take him down. He's not base.
This medic's dead.
Can someone spawn us engineer, please?
Vaccinator, medic, and heavy coming in.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
If they win, our team sucked.
Yeah, okay.
Game Master, here's the thing that questions me. I mean, I'm not gonna like call you out or anything, but you're saying that our team sucks, yet you're an engineer and I don't see you defending, so I mean, like,
yikes.
Building the sentry. Yeah, yikes. I understand that medic, and I can kind of agree, but at the same time, the reason why it does suck is because we don't have good defense.
Erecting a dispenser.
Alright, I'm a pretty good engineer, I'll go on.
Yeah, we don't need three soldiers at this point.
Cause they don't have Uber. They're using a vaccinator.
I'm gonna go in GG just so I can take out this guy. This heavy's getting on my last nerve now. He's a pain in the butt, he can't do jag diddly squat without a medic.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Good shit, Michael. They're pushing in.
Here they come.
If they run over on the base, this is a problem.
Moving out.
That's a spy. That's got the spy.
I can tell.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Well. Was fun.
Yep, screw Ricky, it. I'm stop not playing even with try. The coin. I'm just gonna go engineer and I hope he dies to it. I am not gonna be able to take this domination off of this retarded
Ricky.
Heavy.
Ricky! Please stop! Come over here with me on my lap. Hey! That's fine.
Like no one shooting at us.
this game in itself is retarded. We're now being camped by the demo and the freaking heavy. We can't do anything without him.
Yeah, well, the heavy's dominating me, Dr. Wum.
He, of course he is, because he has a freaking medic up his butt 24/7. Okay, anyone can do it when they have a medic on their butt constantly.
I swear to God, if they win, that's it. We're done.
They already won.
As long as I become heavy. Yeah, if they do win, I'm gonna choose a different match. Where do you wanna go?
Crikey.
I'm probably just gonna move to another game.
Upward.
Upward. Okay. Well, I think it will be the last match for us to play together. The next one I'm talking about. And yeah, I'll have these videos be uploaded to YouTube and that's it. Hey Ricky, how are you? Mom!
Oh great, they're gonna do that.
They're gonna cap! I know it!
They're not capping, they're just spamming our intel just to annoy us.
No, they're gonna cap.
They're gonna cap in 3, 2, 1, capped. Anyway,
cap. I just said it. Not gonna cap. They're just gonna spam the intel just.
Try one more match on another game mode, and that's it. How about that? Okay, I'll do one more, and that's it.
You trying to ditch me? You didn't listen. Now look what happened. No. I'm gonna have you be arrested, that's what.
A bad start.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Small.
Sentry going up. Dispenser going up.
Ends in 30 seconds.
Thank you.
I'm not idle. Okay, well, I have to end the video here. Goodbye.